Base hit to the opposite field, and the Angels will get the tying run to the plate with Buxton's throw coming back to second base. Four straight hits for the Angels. And the first big league hit for Jared Walsh.
He's going to want that souvenir ball.
So it happened to Kyle Gibson, as you mentioned last night, sailing along just fine through five and then trouble in the sixth inning, and Odorizzi won't be able to complete the sixth. Got the first man, but then the Angels touch him for